crow's nest, there was this young pirate boy. And from that day, he earned himself a name that would haunt me for the rest of my days.
Perhaps you remember a certain pirate named Jack Sparrow.
Captain!
To be the best pirate I've ever seen.
When you marooned me on that godforsaken spit of land, you forgot one very important thing, mate. I'm Captain Jack Sparrow.
The great Jack Sparrow was not some drunk in a cell. Do we even have a ship? A crew?
A great pirate does not require such intricacy.
This ship cannot be crewed by two men. You'll never make it out of the bay.
Son, I'm Captain Jack Sparrow. It's a pirate's life.